go home, and maybe they get a boost by beating Minnesota United in the overtime. One of the toughest places in the history of the USL Championship.
A little give and go. Foster keeps on going, but it's a great sliding. It is. Away. Simon Dawkins for Monterey Bay. Thought about sizing up the shot. Was there a handball in there in the sliding challenge?
Don't delay.
On the edge. On Lopez. Beautiful tackle.
Comes down low, sends the cross toward the middle, and Arnold Lopez is there. And what a presence he is. Well, this play here, bouncing around. Someone's going to get it. It's going to be Domi. Via there, still good on the ball. He's able to keep it on his feet. Perez plays it forward to the right side. Ownby, 32-year-old, has Lopez coming down on him, and Lopez sends it out. And Lopez arguing.
Guys that maybe haven't gotten so many so far this year.
Louisville City did make a substitution there at the break as Rasmus
Collier runs into Lopez. South Carolina, ball played forward, putting on to Lopez. Again, given all that he has.
And then they put out some strong rock.
Yeah, I think back to my rookie year, you know, my first couple of years in the league. And you hate to overlook teams, but you could look.
Bonnie and mainstay with Torrey green and orange. Arnold Lopez going to put it into space. Herrera should be onside, sprinting through.
Lopez.
Great ball.
Great ball into space. It's good.
One goal allowed against Charleston Battery. That's
that ball from Arnold Lopez is unbelievable.
Nicely done. The corner's asked to, in a way, maybe not directly how. But here's another chance. Archibald trying to get under it. The wind.
Forward again. Archibald.
Oh, works. Straight weeks of opposing keeper has resulted in an Archibald. Here's a long ball from Gers.
Not really on. Awesome.